The second wave of the COVID pandemic has taken a severe toll on Mizoram as compared to the first wave of the pandemic. With surge in COVID cases as well as the virus affecting individuals in the 30 to 55 age group, the COVID death toll has also been significantly higher this year. Speaking exclusively to Northeast Live, Nodal Officer of Mizoram Medical College, Dr. P.C. Lalramanga informed that as per the state report, May alone has seen an alarming surge in COVID cases. The state reported 6,268 fresh COVID cases and 30 deaths in May alone. Whereas in the first wave from March 2020 to April 21st, only 6,131 cases and 11 deaths were reported from the state.
This year, the second wave is hitting age group indifferently. It is affecting the younger generation and the middle age, I mean the working class, working age people, as well as the old age people. So we have maximum is around 30 to 50 years in between, 30 to 50. But from the casualty point of view, the death and unfortunate demises, the death patients, they are old age and having the comorbidity, that means having a chronic illness. So the young age, although we have victims, although we have the casualties in the young age, but the old age are we are having the casualties. But the maximum area in the maximum age-wise, 30 to 50 years, unlike the first wave. In the first wave, our old people, our patients who are old and ill, we have lost.
While the ZMC, which is Mizoram's dedicated COVID hospital, is also facing a dearth in beds. The hospital has a capacity of 246 beds, out of which 218 patients have already been admitted.
Presently, the 300 bedded is reduced to 246, because we need to do the spacing and some areas they need to be converted to newly ICU. So we have 246 bed and we have admitted 218 patients. That includes COVID ward, positive ward, as well as the ICU.
However, in a breather for the state, Mizoram has enough supply of oxygen as of now. Dr. Lalramanga informed that 70% of the active COVID patients at ZMC needs oxygen. However, the state is keeping up with the demand as oxygen plants in the state are able to generate sufficient oxygen for the state.
Oxygen shortage is not there. Though it is newly hospital, I mean medical college, a new medical college, we have oxygen plant. Our oxygen plant is not sufficiently supplying the ward, general ward, ICU also. So every day we need to consume a big amount of oxygen that generated from the local market. Oxygen plant recognized from Mizoram government. We have 3-4 plants. They are now in a very good confidence mood that they are going to supply us. And we have no shortage, though we are consuming very much from the ward and from the ICU also.